Hi everybody, Audubon5425 here, and I'm doing a follow-up to our erstwhile friend Chris in Moorhead, Minnesota. Chris TV 1979 put up a lengthy video concerning some guy named Crazy Holtman or something who put up a video on how to handle fake tech support calls. Well, I'll tell you what worked for me before all these videos and stuff, some of them which were quite humorous, started getting posted all over. I got one of these fake tech support calls, so I'm going to show you what I did. Really short order here. Let's go over to the telephone. Let's see. Alrighty, there's our telephone. Everyone should have a telephone in their home. If you don't have a telephone, then you won't be contacted by the fake tech support guys. But one day the telephone rang. Imagine this. Spring, you know. And I picked up the phone and I said, "Hello." And there was some Indian on the line. Now, I'm not talking about our erstwhile friends from the plains who massacred the peaceful settlers 100 years ago. I'm talking about one of these Indians in the third world, India. You know, where, you know, they just, you know, tossed their children out on the street like garbage. And, you know, Mother Teresa made a damn good living dealing with that kind of stuff. But, yeah, one of them Indians. And you can hear, you know, about 5 dozen of these bastards in the background. And he was like, I am Rhonda. And I am Microsoft engineer. And your computer is sending out, you know, is sending out viruses to all of your other, you know, and we need to, you need to follow my instructions, you know, or you, and I'm like, you know what, you know how you handle these tech support scammers? Tell you what, you know, as soon as he got the first paragraph out, I said, I don't own a computer. That's it. 5 words. I don't own a computer. Click. Never got another telephone call from him again. So, that's how you handle fake tech support calls. I don't own a computer. When they were calling me with trying to sell me a car warranty, you know, a couple of years ago when all of those calls were going around, I simply told, you know, at first I had a little fun with them. I didn't realize my car was eligible for a warranty. Well, what kind of car do you own, Mr. Landry? Well, I have a 1971 Oldsmobile. Well, certainly you've bought something since then. No, never had a reason to. And still driving it. You know, and still they actually called back one more time. And then I told them I was blind. And the police stopped tormenting me. You know, there was no way I could ever own an automobile because I was blind. And they never called after that. And if you're getting, you know, live calls, you know, you have to be creative. But, you know, 5 words that'll how to deal with the fake tech support Indians, not our plains Indians, mind you, but the third world Indians. You know, I don't own a computer. That simple, that short. No need to make any more, you know, diatribes about it, overanalyze it. This is 3 minutes and 45 seconds, and I've just solved your problems. Thank you very much.